Good morning, fans of Privateer FX, coming at you at the New York Open. Pretty dull session here in Europe. We're working on this short cross yen, short dollar yen, short equities play today. Equities have gone higher. They're about five handles higher, so no drama there. But obviously not the best situation. Dollar yen's been screwing around. I'll show you the 1 hour here. We've been up to 75, down to 53 just a minute ago. We're going to try and slap some out through 50 here with the idea that, you know, this 44 area here looks kind of supportish. So you want to get yourself into an average here and have sort of a tactical short rather than a smash and grab short. We're also short sterling yen. Some weak numbers out of the services PMI, but sterling yen is like a wild coyote, smoking crack. God knows what the hell is going to happen there. But you see our bias. We're risk off today. We believe this is going to turn risk off over the next day or so. So this is what we're trying to do. Quickly, European inflation numbers were weaker. No real big deal. We went down to 65 again, but just kind of stalled out there. Definitely not in play, euro dollar, in our opinion here. Euro yen, on the other hand, did come close to printing a new low here. This is just kind of slightly interesting. We have some interesting levels. Perhaps if we get a touch at 13, good stuff can happen. And so we're keeping an eye out on that. We continue to be bearish euro-yen, although we're just lacking clarity on how to get into this trade and where to put it on. Dollar CAD, we talked about this a few times now. 128.05 is a good technical level. I don't know what the story is going to be to drive this. Could be oil, could be NAFTA, something like that. And finally, I just wanted to mention these local elections in the UK. Everyone is going to be watching the results from Wandsworth, which is normally quite a conservative bastion. And if the conservatives lose there, it's very bad for them. I'm going to cut this video short. As you can hear, we are trading here. Dollar yen is approaching the 50 level. Good luck out there, guys. Talk to you soon. Ciao.